Oh, you bastard. You got her.
Can you hear me in there?
Loud and clear, jackass.
Oh, no microphone on your end. What a shame.
Nate, get out of there before...
Elena!
Leave her alone!
How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to more of The Last of Us. Welcome back to more Uncharted. You can tell what I've been playing recently. Welcome back to more of Uncharted Drakes Fortune. Right. Let's continue on. We got chased by the monsters in the last episode. Oh, no, we need to go up. And down. Easy does it. Oh, that's close. There we go. Okay. Are we got we drop? No, surely not. Rock cross, perfect. Oh, that was close.
Sullivan, come in.
Come in.
Nah, it's no use. I can't get a signal in here.
Hello, we're gonna have more of those things in a minute. This way.
What the hell happened here?
Don't wanna know. Are we here?
Oh shit.
Piss off, monsters.
Okay.
Isn't it even down here? Right. Guess we go this way.
This has got to be the generator room.
What are we after in here? Do we not want to go in there at the moment? I'm confused. I'm not sure where to go. It's a dead end. Gotta do something in here then. Oh, there we go. Got it. We got there eventually.
Thank God.
Here we go. And welcome guests. Right, that's you guys. How we go out here? Oh, well. Got it. Get me out of here, dammit. Fuck. That was a pain. I couldn't get out of the bloody thing. Okay. Okay, well. This one. Wrong door. This one. Oh, fuck.
This is turning out to be a really lousy day.
Oh, man. Those things must have got to them. Gonna get out of here.
Something down here.
There's a terrible curse. The Spaniards have unleashed hell, become as demons. My men have all been murdered, leaving the task to me alone. No ship will depart this island. I destroyed them all and drowned the cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place. Francis Drake. My God.
Oh no, not again.
Oh shit. Find a way out. Hmm. Damn it. What the fuck? Oh, it's a new door. Here we go. Bastard, you got her.
Can you hear me in there?
Loud and clear, jackass.
Oh, no microphone on your end. What a shame.
Nate, get out of there before...
Elena! Leave her alone!
Navarro, if you can't maintain control over a small girl,
it won't happen again. Trust me.
I'm sorry for
the interruption. I just wanted to, thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
Of course.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we
borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer, just to discourage you
and your partner from trying anything creative. So long, Nate. It's been fun.
Bastards. Yeah.
Keep smiling, asshole. I'll see you soon.
So you go down there? It's two. Three. The monster. Here you go. Get him.
Oh,
Come on, keep it lit. I don't remember this bit being anything like this. Okay. Oh, in here.
Stop me.
Okay. We're out. Okay, guys, we are going to leave things there for now. If you enjoyed this episode, make sure you hit the like button, subscribe, and support again. Have yourself a beautiful day, and bye-bye.
Heading your way. They've got Elena. We have to stop them.
Yeah, got problems of my own. Bastards have me pinned down outside the church.
Almost there.